Okay, greetings y'all, Trinigate Biker 24 again. What you're looking at here, it's the 5 LED auxiliary clip magnifier AC / DC interchangeable thing with 5 LED lights. Two lens can be used alternatively. Power supply between AC and DC is interchangeable. I got this off of Amazon. And I'm going to be using this for a lot of things, including if I have to do something with wiring with the 3D printers or when I start model building. But yeah, it's kind of a useful auxiliary tool to workers in welding and modeling field. It's got a support clamp, is adjustable. Base surface is padded with steel sheet to increase base weight and reinforce stability. With interchangeable magnification, two auxiliary lenses are stretchable to make work easier. It's a very ideal tool when the third hand is required. 5 LED lights installed on the flexible metal tube have a high brightness. With convenience and flexibility, they can irradiate at any position of working objects. It uses 3 AA batteries or external power input. The AC 100 to 250 volt 50/60 Hz output. DC 4.8 volt 500 milliamps. So, let's take a look at this. This is the thing that I got from Amazon. Like I said, it's got its little 5 little clamps here. We'll just put that right there. And then it's got an adjustable magnifying glass, and then it's got the five LED lights there, and then it's got a place here that you can put like a soldering iron in if you need to. And then these are rotatable. These are like the little alligator clips. And then of course this is another magnifying glass. So I could put that in with this. I think there's a way of doing it. I still haven't figured out how to do it yet. But I think there's a way of doing that. But that's what I have here. And then of course there's the plug here, and then you can fit in any 110 outlet. And then right here is the back end where you can plug all that stuff in. And like I said, I'm going to be using this when I start building plastic models, or I start doing something with wiring with the 3D printers that I have. So, but that's what I wanted to show you, and that I got this off of Amazon as well, and that if you all are interested, I will put a link to it in the description box to where you all can take a look at it, and if you're interested to buy it using my affiliate link. But anyway, that's what I've got for you for today's vlog. Just wanted to show you that and show you what I've been doing. And I am still working on that other project that I've been working on, and I will show you that next. Anyway, it's Renegade Biker 24, and I will talk to you all later.